Imam Muslim has mentioned two more authorities of this hadith. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5550.